Hello, everyone. There is no one in chat right now, but hello. Well, welcome to stream. I am testing out Media Share today. Because it was just going to be a normal stream, nothing special. And that would have been boring, wouldn't it? I'm trying to figure stuff out. So wait, if I can't change that. Okay, so I'll add a new source. Wait, this is on my second monitor. Boom, there we go. So I'm gonna draw. Cause like, I'm bored. And yeah. Here I have music, yo. I think my desktop audio, yep, it's unmuted. All right. Okay. I need to adjust this. Having issues. Okay. You may notice that the my cord got stuck in my chair. Okay. I'm having issues today. You may notice that the stream overlay changed. I wanted to try something different, so Tell me what you think. New file, we're going to make it that. All right. So What do you guys think we should do for the starting soon screen? Hold on a sec, wait. Oh, I have that brush on. Okay, so I need this one. Hey. give this, I can do different, I can do like different thicknesses and darknesses and stuff, because I have a drawing tablet. It's cool. Yeah. So, I'm thinking that I want to go. Oh, you know what? Here, I'm gonna. I have a good idea. That. Okay, and then if I do this, wait, where is it? It's right here, so I can put, can I not put that there? Insert as new layer. Okay. So, okay, where do we start? I say, I'm gonna put this opacity here. That's all black right there. So, I think, yeah, I know how I'm gonna do this. Where is my thing? Okay. We're gonna be cheap and take shortcuts and stuff. Just because that's what we do. Take like size 3 brush and then go here. And then we sharpen the angles and stuff and all that, you know? Smooth it out and all that. Okay, that was really bad. Okay. I don't think that looks too terrible. Okay, now we're gonna hide that. This one, we're gonna take a lighter gray. Okay, I think that's that. It's gonna look better. Maybe I should darken. No, wait, I need to add this mountain here. Yeah, that doesn't look bad, does it? Okay, so we're gonna add the lava now. This is going to be a long process. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go over all of this with dark orange, and then I'm gonna come back with an almost white yellow, and then do like a small amount of white. Okay, no, that ain't gonna work. Ooh, this song is from, it's a remix from a song from Skyward Sword. Skyward Sword just came out on Switch a few days ago. I guess it was a couple weeks ago at this point. But it looks good. I haven't gotten it yet. Or something. Oh no, not that. What the heck? Okay, that's kind of cool. I could have used all these brushes. Oh wait, this could actually be good for this. What does this brush do? Yo, thanks for the follow, man. Blake Locke? Is that how you pronounce your name? Thanks for the follow, man. I appreciate it. Is that... Hold on, let me look at this, because like, it isn't working. What? Okay, try the media share again, because apparently it wasn't enabled on the Streamlabs thing, but I think I enabled it, so try again. I don't know if you like have to like, donate or something. I don't think you should. But okay, so apparently hey. Okay, I fixed it. Media share is working now. Hey. I'm afraid I'm gonna like bump my PlayStation with my elbow and turn it on. Okay, wait, what was that? That was the end of Zelda and Chill 1. Now we go to number 2. Okay. Wait, where's my thing? There. Thanks, Windows Defender. I don't know if that showed on the stream, but Windows Defender just popped up and said there were no new threats. Yes, because everyone else knows what the thing I kicked was. I have this, like, power brick thing, and it's, like, a big battery. And I kicked that. It's for, like, if you lose power or something, it can, like, supply your PC with power and stuff. So then you don't, like, lose any important stuff if you were working on that. And then the power just went out suddenly. It gives you time to, like, save everything. 2 pixels. I don't know if I'm going to keep this drawing. It isn't going the way I hoped it would. So I might scrap this and try again. Okay, sorry about that. Okay, so wait, I have an idea. What if I just take this and then just go like this? And then just blend it all together. Okay, so I think I can use this. It's just, I need more orange to it. I can use this layer here as the kind of like glow of the lava, you know? This is hurting my arm. Just all these small, quick movements. hurting. It doesn't feel good. Nope, that ain't gonna work. change that to lava glow. Lava. This one I use a normal brush with. Okay, this doesn't look too bad. Not one of my best works, but it ain't horrible. Then take this color at like half the pixel size, and then go through and do this. Thank you. I just do. I don't know what that was, but I clicked something and I didn't mean to. That's that for Zelda and Chill 2. So, okay, Game Chops has a live stream going right now, and it's Video Games Study Lounge. So, I'll just put that on. So yeah, I can use this music. So yeah, like I said, this is Game Chop's stream. The Video Game Study Lounge. Discord notifications. All right, nothing good. this strand here, and then this bit, and then 10 minutes before stream is over. So I'm hoping I can get this done, and then I'll add finishing touches off stream, and then this will be ready for next stream, because this is gonna be part of my new overlay that I'm making. Okay, so that's that. Now we can do this. I think that's a little too white. Called On That Day 5 years ago. Never heard of that one. Okay, so
I'm gonna do the sky.
Sky bluish color. Clouds here, and then it is. is 5:30, so I will sign off. Alright, I'm gonna do some more, like, shadows and stuff on the rocks, off camera and stuff, you know? But then, it should be ready for next stream. Alright then, everyone. Whoever is in chat, thank you for watching, and I'll see ya in the next one.